It is 11:50 a.m. Monday, January 10th, 2022. I'm in room at H, lower level of the Superliner Transition sleeping car on eastbound Amtrak train number 6 of California Zephyr. We're in Ruby Canyon, west of Grand Junction, Colorado. Running about 2.5 hours late, we were due to leave Helper, Utah at 6:37 a.m. We left at 9:01 a.m. this morning. We've got two General Electric locomotives, baggage car, this Superliner transition sleeping car. I'm the only revenue passenger. It's used as a crew dorm otherwise on this trip. Then we have two more Superliner sleepers. We have a Superliner dining car, Superliner sightseer lounge car, and two Superliner coaches. We left Emeryville, California yesterday at 12:31 p.m. instead of the scheduled 9:10 a.m. departure because the westbound Zephyr hit a boulder somewhere in Colorado and the crew had to get their rest before they could take us east out of Emeryville. This video may suddenly time out due to some kind of capacity constraint problem. Here's a view inside this room at H. Well, it's not a room at H, it's officially handicapped. I'm not handicapped, but they gave it to me because all the regular roomettes are sold out. We have a commode there, we have a washstand, window on the other side, the full width of the car. At the end of one end of this car, just down the aisle, is a shower. Beautiful sunny day here in Colorado. We're doing the Grand Junction, Colorado, 10:23 a.m. I'm guessing it'll be, let's see, 10:23, 11:12. Guess it'll be more like around 1 p.m. Since we're running about 2.5 hours late. Ruby Canyon. Here's the Colorado River again.
Contact number 6, approach West Ruby, over.
Approach, yeah.
That's my scanner. Our engineer talking to our conductor, or vice versa. I think I heard the engineer, our locomotive engineer or conductor, talking about having to look for fallen boulders along here. Might be why we're going slow. I mentioned we left Emeryville yesterday at 12:31 p.m. instead of the scheduled 9:10 a.m. departure, because a westbound Zepher hit a boulder somewhere in Colorado, I think probably in Glenwood Canyon, so they had to get to rest before they could take us east out of Emeryville. Beautiful view. Again, this video may suddenly time out without any advance warning. That's the Union Pacific Railroad dispatcher. It's a red signal, apparently, and this Union Pacific Railroad dispatcher is giving you okay. Pass the red signal, and then we'll have to creep along, I guess, looking for a fallen boulder or whatever. Let's see if we get moving again soon. Yeah, here we go. Stopping again. Well, it is 12:10 a.m. Monday, January 10th, 2022. Aboard the eastbound Amtrak train number 6, the California Zepher in Ruby Canyon along the Colorado River in room H of the Superliner Transition Sleeper, over and out.